a flying pig rig!
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
Agency response team's already in the building!
It's never too late! We're going! Let's go!
It's too risky, Bandito! That bird goes down and
take... Time to go! Bring us up!
What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties!
Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent!
Maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team.
I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made-up wars, with made-up enemies, matters of the heart.
Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Hey, Frank.
It's cracking, man. So the...
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
Street you!
I know. No. Stay.
Just hope that broke your goddamn neck!
I missed you already.
What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the...
I know just the place.